Welcome back. I'm playing a Darkest Dungeon, and we're doing a modded campaign right now. Spent maybe a little too much money last time, but I would like to get this, because I will use that. So let's get some food going, and some torches. Oh yeah, that's right, I got the supply run, so everything's 50% off, which is good for us. Yeah, let's take three just in case. And that should be good. So I'm hoping this druid healer will work for us. I'd be very disappointed if he turns out to be a dud and I kill my party.
The ways and rituals of blood sacrifice are difficult to master. Those from beyond require a physical vessel if they are to make the crossing into our reality. The timing of the chance is imperative. Without the proper utterances at precise intervals, the process can fail spectacularly. A nameless abomination. A testament to my failures. It must be destroyed.
I did grab keys, didn't I? No, I didn't. Shit.
Confusion, nerves, and panic. Executed with impunity. As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all.
Well, those are all kind of terrible. Are all not good either. Exhausted. Mundane. Yeah, let's get rid of that.
Their formation is broken. Maintain the offensive. Another abomination, cleansed from our lands.
Well, normally I would have used that, but I see a secret room ahead of me.
Another one falls.
Ooh.
Injury.
Indeed.
Fear. Back to the pit. Wealth beyond measure. Awarded to the brave and the foolhardy alike.
Why did I think I didn't have any keys when clearly I do? Just being stupid, I guess. Oops, damn it.
Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. Decimated.
Nice.
brilliant confluence of skill and purpose. Press this advantage. Give them no quarter.
Dude, I bet the druid would kick a ton of ass on the, the farmstead one, because those things should stack.
Be wary. Triumphant pride precipitates a dizzying fall.
Speed. Prevent nighttime ambush. Accuracy? He doesn't really miss very often. Let's just do disease.
The wounds of war can be healed, but never hidden.
Ah, I had the wrong guy.
Possessed by evil intent. It is a travesty. A blundering mountain of hatred and rage.
Oh shit.
Flesh.
Let's get rid of that.
The way is lit. The path is clear. We require only the strength to follow it. Blood quickens. These nightmarish creatures can be felled. They can be beaten.
Well, guess let's get rid of the shovels. I don't have any bandages. Let's get rid of the jade. The map. Wouldn't mind getting rid of that. Let's get rid of that.
The light, the promise of safety. Inspiration and improvement. Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer. Struck. Ghoulish horrors, brought low and driven into the mud. Seize this momentum. Push on to the task's end. Destroyed. Trifling victory, but a victory nonetheless.
Alright, let's end. I got ourselves a new item. Executioner, Furious, Fiend.
The degeneracy of
Slay
the
Spider Queen.
Nothing, I fear. When compared to the condition of surrounding acres.
Foul webs are covering the weald, and in these dark shadows you feel multiple eyes leering at you as if you were the next meal. You're a blackguard, aren't you? Yeah. And you've got one of you already. There's an inquisitor.
Experimental techniques and tonics can overcome things a sharpened sword cannot.
Boy, at this rate, I may not even use you. Wait, it wants me to use level 2 guys, but... I don't really have a good level 2 army. I mean, I could use the druid. He's pretty good. I guess I could use you for your stun. So that would put you there. I mean, I guess I could put... No, I'm not putting you in the front line with... I'm not gonna do that, am I? Ah, I was gonna say, what about the Brawler? But that's right, I just put him into training. Shit. What about you? What's your deal? Yeah, why don't I do it with you? That makes sense. Oh, can't put you in the brothel. I was gonna say, well, at least I could heal you, but nope. Dang it, I keep doing that. I keep overreaching. Hey, that's for you, actually. Let's get rid of that, I guess. Oh, why'd I do that? Let's try it. Be very careful, and astral spiders can dimensionally summon additional spiders. Oh, great.
The blood quickens. Another one falls. The abyss returns even the boldest gaze. Great is the weapon that cuts on its own. Well struck. A brilliant confluence of skill and purpose.
Oh, damn, this is why it's gonna be hard, is because I don't know where I'm going.
Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. A death by inches. Slowly. Gently, this is how a life is taken. Nature herself, a victim to the spreading corruption, malformed with misintent. Back to the pit. Press this advantage. Give them no quarter. The slow death. Unforeseen. Unforgiving. Inspiration and improvement. Their formation is broken. Maintain the offensive. Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all.
Dang it.
Without tools of iron, you must rely on flesh and indefatigable purpose. A powerful blow. Precision and power. Hmm. as the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. A devastating blow. Success so clearly in view. Or is it merely a trick of the light? To perform beyond one's limits. These nightmarish creatures can be felled. They can be beaten.
Dang it. I think those ones... You have to use a holy potion. What the hell just happened?
The ground quakes. Decisive pummeling. Be wary. Triumphant pride precipitates a dizzying fall. Masterfully executed.
Damage block.
Exposed to a killing blow. Singular strike. treated with impunity. Impressive. Seize this momentum. Push on to the task's end.
Let's get rid of that. Take that. And let's get rid of this. Take that. Continue adventuring. Yeah. Distracted. Horns phobe.
Concentration.
Man, these guys are doing a lot of damage.
A trifling victory, but a victory nonetheless.
Wait, didn't somebody get a disease? Kawasaki's disease.
Is clear. We require only the strength to follow it. Cursed champion falls. This expedition at least promises success. Finding the stuff is only the first test. Now it must be carried home.
Oh, of course, I probably don't have. I do more holy waters.
Victories mount, so too will resistance.
Well, I guess we might as well try.
Another abomination cleansed from our lands.
Come on, guys.
Monstrous size has no intrinsic merit, unless inordinate exsanguination be considered a virtue. And driven into the mud. Carelessness will find no clemency in this place. Thank you. Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer. Wealth beyond measure, awarded to the brave and the foolhardy alike.
All right, let's call our quits.
Poor caretaker. I fear his long-standing duties here have affected him.
The resurrection of a ramshackle hamlet has lured brave artisans and merchants to see the potential in vacant lots surrounding the town square. And nobody's close. However, I now have a level 2, and I haven't used you. So let's dismiss you, bring you here.
Must move on.
Can't afford. All right. So we can do some cove. However, I'd kind of like to be a little higher level. I don't really want to do the mission with level 0 guys. That just seems like a bad day. I could do you. That turns you into a beast. So I could have 2 weak healers. Quite frankly, using the pirate wouldn't be the end of the world either. let's try them out, see what it's all, what they got for us. See if I can get you healing up a little bit. You've got a disease, so we're going to put you in here. I mean, Luminous is pretty good. Not too unhappy to lock that in. I can lock, put you in there too. And you pretty much got the abilities I like. Yours are fine. Ultimate skin. It's not a bad item, actually. Alchemist. Wraith. Lamina, that's actually one that I have. Plus 10% stress healing skills. Means I'm probably gonna wanna do that. Wretch. That's weird. Alright, well, I guess we're gonna do that. And this says that you're a stress healer, huh? Must be that. Alright, well, let's get this then. It's a short mission. What the hell is that? A guide compiled by the librarian on the quest location. Alright, let's do that. Two of those. A little bit of everything.
Corruption has soaked the soil, sapping all good life from these groves. Let us burn out this evil. Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. Back to the pit.
Hmm.
confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms.
What the hell is this?
Ringing ears, blurred vision. The end approaches. The horror.
Uh-oh.
Gnawing uncertainty, the birthplace of dread. The wounds of war can be healed, but never hidden.
Oh shit, he does have a heal. Alright, I was gonna say, I feel like I've done more damage than I have. That's because I have.
Festering fear consumes the mind. To a killing blow. Monster surprise has no intrinsic merit, unless inordinate exsanguination be considered a virtue.
Thing was dangerous. So does it just, is it straight, just a straight buff to... help me level? Ooh, I need to put you guys back in this spot there. I'm glad I brought you.
Packs laden with loot. Are often low on supplies. Masterfully executed. Their formation is broken. Maintain the offensive. bigger the beast, the greater the glory. Wealth beyond measure, awarded to the brave and the foolhardy alike.
Looks like rabbits have made a home for themselves in this forsaken forest.
Another abomination cleansed from our lands.
Dude.
Teetering on the brink, facing the abyss. Destroyed. Soothed. Sedated. Coming unwound. Their cursed champion falls.
Let's get rid of those. Get these. Get rid of that. Come up here. Take this. Take those. Get rid of that.
A fortune waiting to be spent. This advantage. Give them no quarter. Prodigious size alone does not dissuade the sharpened blade. A trifling victory, but a victory nonetheless.
Where are the chances I'm gonna have to get to?
Another one falls. Executed with impunity. Inspiration and improvement.
Hmm. Dang it, what do I want to do here? Let's do that. Take this. Put that on you. Put that there. Rabid rabbits. Hopefully they don't have the holy hand grenade.
A dizzying blow to body and brain. Nightmarish creatures can be felled. They can be beaten. A decisive pummeling. Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer.
Plus 10 protect, minus 2, minus 10 damage. If hero was hit, play attacker.
Nature herself. A victim to the spreading corruption, malformed with misintent.
Damn.
As life ebbs, terrible vistas of emptiness reveal themselves. A victory, perhaps a turning point. The slow death, unforeseen, unforgiving. As victories mount, so too will resistance. Driving out corruption is an endless battle, but one that must be fought. Awash in blood and delusion, He bears the burden of a thousand lifetimes.
There are some who believe in only a litany of blood and suffering can cleanse the sickness in the land, and here is one who will do his part.
There is power in the blood for those with the fortitude to pay the price.
Iron Buddha, exorcist.
A man in a robe, claiming communion with the divine. Madness.
Gangrene. Yeah, see, you're just not a good enough healer. She is. Leprosy. Monk's mind. Blacksmith. Chastise. Knockback stun. Perdition. Benediction. Ashes to ashes. Wow, 50% stress heal? Prophetized. Interesting. But I hired somebody else, didn't I? You, Iron Buddha. Unforeseen shot. Shuffle target. Mortal severance. Penitent blade. Oh, so you're a range guy. If that's the case, maybe I should just go and fight him. Because I could put you here. quick bring you out. Mr. Iron Buddha, what would I want to do with you? Move resist, I guess, is fine. I don't know if there's actually a guarding or not, but that doesn't seem like it. Wait, I have the wrong guy there. Yeah, it's probably reasonable. All right, well, we'll do that next time. Alright, well, I hope you're enjoying these videos. If you are, please give my channel a like and subscribe to encourage me to post more content for you. Have a great day.